supposed to do.
Yep. Nice work, number three. SLR here. Some 7.6 here, I've got a load of it. Can't get past you, buddy. There's a nice helmet in there. Hey Melon Man, welcome to the stream, buddy. How you doing?
Are you streaming?
Oh yeah.
Cool.
Man, no helmet. I'm going in the left hand grey flats.
What?
Yes, this 7-11. Melon Man, this is not 7-Eleven. I don't even know what that is. I need a scope. Where are those people shooting from? I don't know where anybody is right now. Do you know where people are?
There's a full squad right there at your camp.
Hold on. I didn't even see them.
They got their knee helmet.
Either way, man, nice shooting. If you Did you take out all four of them?
Yeah, I did.
That's work. Who was that? It's kind of quiet around here. A mini on the roof of the Grey Flats if anyone wants it. Might be somebody in these Grey Flats. Doors are open. To vest here.
Yeah.
I'm looking at scopes.
We should be good here. We're still in the middle of the zone.
Yes. Nothing too bad, is it? Two or three times and I'm a happy man.
It's a 7-6.
I got supplies.
Oh shit, somebody's shooting at me. Where the hell's he shooting from? There's a mini just shooting at me from somewhere. He's in the 5-story. Yeah, 5-story. Middle floor, 5-story. Just hit a guy like 3 times. There's two of them in there.
What?
he is. He's there. Oh, Jesus. Thanks, man. Frying the shit out of me is what he did. Well, it's your loot. You killed him.
What's move?
I literally jumped out of my skin. By the time I got downstairs, he'd run all the way down and he was basically out the front door as I opened it. It scared me shitless. Somebody else outside. More somewhere.
Is that it?
He was only knocked, so there's probably one more. This guy had an empty flare gun. It's another AR suppressor. Where was that? Over here. Vehicle?
I got supplies.
I need a sniper suppressor.
Yeah, I got no suppressors right now. There are people 18190, and there are also people northeast. Damn red zone. Vehicle 105 on the road. Heading east. Vehicle went. No.
Yeah.
Ooh, we lost that.
That is a good match.
Yeah, it's really weird. It's been a really weird one. Vehicle 75 in the distance. It's just stopped. They're going for the drop.
Red zone.
Again, God damn it. See that camper van parked northeast? There's somebody in that. It's moving again. That camper van is 75, right by the church. Yeah, there's somebody in the steeple of the church, in the tower. He's just hiding in there. Two of them in that steeple. Red zone again. Nice. Damn, they're a good shot. Nice. Should we move into the zone so we're not fighting outside it? He blew my vest up.
Oh. Hey, one of them jumped out of the...
Oh, yeah?
It's on the ground.
You see where? See them anywhere?
Yeah, one still on the steeple.
Oh yeah, he's peeking. Yeah, there's two up there still. Let's get into the zone. Got no vest, unfortunately. They're still shooting us. Hit him. Whoa, shit. Somebody sees me. Whoa, shit. How can they even see me? Vest, give me a vest. Damn. Someone's got a vest. Where the hell are all these guys? They're going to be hidden everywhere. Ooh, vest. It's only level one, but I'll take it. These guys. See anyone? Two guys, 75.
Yeah.
Enemies ahead.
And I got one person shooting at me over here.
Enemies ahead.
Two of them. South in that building.
Enemies ahead.
I'm almost there.
Damn, I'm not in. Those guys are in the blue now. You good? Someone's throwing grenades at me. Nice. One left. He's the guy on me, I think. I can hear him on some metal. He's on one of these towers. I think he's on this one.
Enemies ahead.
He's in the little trench, isn't he?
Probably.
I can hear him walking around. Yep. Toothpick, thanks for the sub, buddy. Hey, I was giving you a sub. I owed you one.